I love painting water because it won't hold still, so it's hard, never boring. I have to observe really closely and then create a generality that tries to express what I've seen. I've learned that there are some forms that water slips into and some forms that water never takes, that are just wrong. Like Leonardo's studies of moving water, there's a kind of pattern to it that you have to get right to express the physics of water movement. If it hasn't got that rhythm, it doesn't connect with us.